Hi, I'm Dirk. I'm the CEO of Volocopter. Volocopter is a company that is dedicated to bring urban air mobility to life. Today we already have seen, not only in megacity, but also in smaller cities, that we come to a limit of what we can do on streets. The big aircraft will only be able to do so, to fly fully electric, in the decades to come. Here we start already next year to add a solution that is fully sustainable and that allows us to fly electric within cities at a very low noise level and at a very safe level. So we want to enable people to have an additional choice of transportation in their life that hopefully gives more people access to transportation without congestion, without traffic jams, and enable them to have a bit of more quality in life. The company started to be known in 2011 when our founders built the first prototype of an eVTOL vehicle. At that time, they used a yoga ball as a dumper and had already a couple of different electrical motors and rotors. And this was the first ever eVTOL flight of mankind. 2 years later, they already built the first prototype. And now we are on the last mile building the conforming aircraft with the intention to certify next year, which will allow us then to start commercial operation in Paris next year in summer. We have more than 40 partner cities. As we are still a small company, we are focusing right now on four. In 24, we want to start operation in Paris and Rome. In 25, we will extend it then towards Osaka, where there will be the World Exhibition, and then also flying in Saudi Arabia in 25. I think made in Germany is still an important trademark globally, and I think especially on engineering side, we have still a strong reputation on a global level. So I think this is also one of the reasons why we were able to attract talent even into a small city like Bruchsal, and to build a company that today has around 700 employees. I think more than ever it is important to build unicorns in Germany and in Europe, to demonstrate that on the way forward, we're not only able to create innovations, but we're also able to commercialize them.